Hi YouTube, Sand Reptiles back with a fish video. Wanted to update my tank. As you can see, that a new fish. A new fish. I don't know how to say two fish, but that's one of the. I got a blue dotted stingray. It's pretty cool. A male blondie nasal tang. Also known as a lipstick tang. I love what my puffer does, that he sleeps in the corner like that. Cool. My emperor caught ick and did die. I'm pretty upset about that, but my friend is taking it to a wholesaler, so I should be getting some more fish in here. The fish I'm gonna add in here are yellow tang. I'm gonna show you my eel. Fish I want to add in here. A nice big emperor angel. Last fish I made in the clown trout trigger, harlequin tusk, then the purple tang. Blue hippo tang, a blue-faced angelfish. There's a whole bunch of fish. I still need more live rocks. You see, I still have the whole area. So I'm gonna push it in the back so the stingray can walk around this and cut itself in the rocks. I feed my fish. Well, I feed the tangs, my sea shrimp, and the seaweed. I feed the stingray. The puffer and the eel. Well, the eel eats silver sides. Stingray, I just got them yesterday. So I got the nasal tang yesterday too. I'm gonna feed them. I'm gonna feed the stingray, silver sides, and krill. And then the puffer eats krill. The puffer eats anything you put in there. So I got some rocks. You see the brown algae starting to grow. If you have good calcium, you get the brown algae, then it turns to green, then it turns to what everyone likes is the purple. I got that rock yesterday, it's already turning brown. So I guess my calcium is doing pretty good. Over here, you can see it's a 30-gallon sump. Probably next week, I will have I'll have my skimmer in there, and I will have my, what's it called? I can't talk today. UV sterilizer to kill off any parasites. I don't want to lose any more fish. This is a 144 half cycle tank. So I just wanted to give you guys a little update on this. And I will be making an unboxing video on Tuesday. Two unboxing videos of my captive bred green tree monitor pair and a captive bred pair of synthetic leaf check geckos. So I'm pretty excited, especially that they're both captive bred, not imports. Okay, so I'll give you guys an update, comment, rate, subscribe, and I will be vending at the White Plains Show in the Annex, so stop by and say hello. I will be selling, I'll tell you guys now, if you're interested, I can only ship it to you before the show if you're not in New York. I still have for sale my leaf tag, I got those lineatus, I have my Savannah monitor, I have my some leopard echoes, if you're interested in those, I'll send you pictures of what I have, my crested geckos. Some of them. There's some leopards I'm going to keep. What else am I getting? And stuff like that. So I'm calling it, I told you guys in the previous videos, they call it the green side. So I have all live plants and everything like that. So it's going to be pretty cool. Yep, so I just want to give you an update. Thanks, YouTube.